Every action sends ripples across the galaxy. Every idea must touch another mind to live. Each emotion must mark another's spirit.
Did I crash?
Every living being united in a single glorious existence. Open yourself to the universe, Commander. Embrace eternity.
Wow. You guys can probably hear that. Maybe not. Now you can. Hey, look, Sarge. Why you look so angry?
I have given you the cipher, just as it was given to Saren.
The ancestral
memories of the Protheans are part of you now.
Are you all right, Shepard? What'd she do?
I saw something. It still didn't make any sense.
You have been given a great gift, the experience of an entire people. It will take time for your mind to process this information.
You look a little queasy.
Oh yeah, there is evidence of a crash.
I'm sorry if you have suffered.
XSplit reset my viewers.
You needed the cipher. In time, it will help you understand the vision.
Apparently I didn't disconnect from Twitch though. Interesting. What should I do with you?
Now that you're free of the Thorian, what are you planning to do next?
If you allow it, I would like to stay here with the colonists. They have suffered greatly, and I played a role in their suffering. I would like to make amends.
Yeah, sure.
The colonists will need all the help they can get. They'll be happy to have you on their side.
Thank you, Commander. May fortune smile upon you.
Oh, that load screen, though. And...
I can't believe it. Jong says we'll have all the money we need to keep this place running. It's because of you, Shepard.
Works after
I can't thank you enough.
Yeah. At least my my connection's more stable than it was on Sunday night, eh?
Ships are already on
I blew like 5 hosts that way.
Thank you so much.
Oh, thanks again. That data will be very valuable once I get out of here.
So why is that my quest marker? Oh, because he was at one point a quest. Okay. Gotcha. Sense this makes. Oh, where the fuck's the ship? Oh, I'm getting close. You son of a bitch, I clubbed you and had to waste a grenade on you.
I never thought I would be so thrilled to see a soldier. Forgive my previous inaction, but under the Thorian's influence, every thought was examined and filtered.
What will you do now that the fighting is over?
I may stay, try to recover my losses. I can have new supplies delivered within weeks. Perhaps the colony will survive after that.
Shoot him!
Let me see what you have in stock.
Of course. Return in the future, and I may even have more to see.
I really need to find the HMWP-10. Rex is using a Kessler. Have I really not given Rex weapons? Well, no wonder he can't kill a Geth for shit. What am I doing with my life? I equip his armor and nothing else? Oh, fuck. Wait, what? No! Oh, I only gave him the assault rifle. Well, no wonder he sucks. That's better. Fuck me. No wonder he was useless.
I can think. Without pain. Once the water is flowing again, we can wait for Exogen.
I should go.
I'm not doing any quests here. I'm getting the fuck off this planet. Don't think that's right.
Gotta give these colonies.
Where the hell am I? Oh. Well, god damn it. Sometimes, guys, I swear, I can be so smart and be so fucking dumb immediately after. That is a talent. Yay, time to go to the freaking Citadel and get grounded. Or just dumb. Nah, I do have moments of brilliance. They're often outweighed by moments of dumb.
Stand by, shore party. Decontamination in progress.
Do I get some decontamination booty for Twisted? Yeah, I do. There you go, Twisted.
Decontamination.
That decontamination booty, buddy.
Decontamination in progress.
Commander, you look
completely overwhelmed.
Are you suffering any ill effects from the cipher?
My brain's been scrambled like an egg. How do you think I feel?
I might be able to help you. I am an expert on the Protheans. If I join my consciousness to yours, maybe we can make some sense of it.
Do it.
He should He should be just like, God damn it. Do it. Do it.
Relax, Commander. Embrace eternity.
Why does it have to be so loud? Maybe I should turn my volume down. Alright, see you tomorrow, buddy.
That was incredible. All this time, all my research, yet I never dreamed. I am sorry. The images were so vivid. I never imagined the experience would be so intense. You are remarkably strong-willed, Commander. What you have been through, what you have seen, would have destroyed a lesser mind.
Come on, get to the point. What did you see?
That's my renegade Ashley.
The beacon on Eden Prime must have been badly damaged. Large parts of the vision are missing. The data transferred into the Commander's mind is incomplete.
You sure you didn't come across any kind of clue or hint? Something we might have missed?
Everything I saw, you already know. You were right about the Reapers. The Protheans were destroyed by a race of sentient machines. I think it is obvious there is a connection between the Reapers, the Prothean extinction, and the Conduit. But I did not see anything that would help us find it.
Looks like we're back where we started.
Quite the opposite, Commander. I think my knowledge of the Protheans will prove useful before this is over. I was able to interpret the data relayed through your vision, what was there at least, but something was missing. Saren must have the missing information. Maybe he found another beacon. If we can find the missing data from your vision, I can... Oh, I am sorry. The joining is exhausting. I should go to the medical bay and lie down for a moment.
Are you sure it was the joining? I feel fine.
Your role in our communion is passive. I am the one who must submerge myself in your mind, drown myself in your thoughts. It is more difficult than it looks. The human subconscious instinctively resists
the commandership is one. Nice tits.
A strong personality like yours makes it even harder.
We're done here. Dismissed.
I've sent off the Pharos report, Commander. You
want me to
through to the council?
Patch him through, Joker.
Setting up the link now, Commander.
Commander, Exogeni should have told us about the Thorian. It would have made your job much easier.
You might have been able to capture it for study instead of destroying it.
The only reason to study a creature like that is to figure out how to kill it.
Yes, kill it. That's how you humans usually deal with things you don't understand.
Goodbye, Canceller.
Uh-oh. I'm sorry, sir. I love doing that. That gives me way more pleasure than it should. To me, that's like hanging up on a telemarketer. Oh, fuck you. Click. Feels so good to do. So good. And down we go. Alright, now unless we have to go back to the Citadel immediately, on to Ilos! Or not Ilos. Vermeer? No. Ilos. No. Vermeer. Yes? Vermeer? I fucking don't even know. But first, senseless talking to people.
Surprised to see you here, sir. Thought you'd be chatting up, what's her name? Tassoni?
Liara. Why would you think that?
Scuttlebutt says you got a bit of a thing for her. I could understand why. The crew's off limits with the regs against fraternization. And at least she looks like a woman.
You think I'm interested in Liara because she's the only one I'm allowed to date?
So you are interested in her. Of course, it could be politics. Alien diplomat's daughter, us under orders to make nice with the bug-eyed monsters. Anyway, interested in a quick drink? It's a special occasion.
What's the occasion?
It's Armistice Day, when the first contact war ended. My family always marks it. Since I'm the only Williams aboard, I thought
sure.
I'd ask you.
Seems like an odd thing to celebrate. That was 26 years ago.
In our family, it's not really a celebration, more like an obligation. Don't tell me you don't know about my family. My commanders always find out. It's not in my files or something?
There's almost nothing in your files.
Technical
scores and a list of crap assignments.
It's got my beard stuck in my zipper.
There's a reason for the crap assignments. I'm General Williams' granddaughter, the commander of the Shanxi garrison in the war. The only human ever to surrender to an alien race.
I see. That's why you drive yourself so hard.
A Williams has to be better than the best, if only to avoid suspicion. That's what my dad told me the night before he retired. It takes a special kind of thick-headed to march into a job where your family's blacklisted. I did it anyway. I'm not gonna let our name go down with Arnold and Quisling. Granddad deserved better than that.
I should have figured this out myself. I don't know how I can help you, though.
Look at who I am, Shepard. Do you ever hear me ask for help? It's not that bad things don't happen to me. If you stay with me long enough, maybe I'll tell you about some of them. But I deal with them myself. I don't need a shoulder to cry on, a knight to rescue me, or a man to make me happy. This is who I am. I like her. And you better like her too. So, you still interested in me? Baggage?
No, of course.
Everyone comes with baggage, Ash.
Such a
the trick
bad
is
line.
Match set.
That's awful. Tell me you got that out of a fortune cookie. But hey, once we save the galaxy, maybe the Alliance will get its act together. Start acting like
yes,
a
I am.
Government.
Oh, I wish.
If not, we'll convince them. One way or the other, the Alliance is going to play a role in the Council.
I have a feeling things will come to a head soon. But don't worry, Shepard. I'll protect you.
What's your opinion on the last mission?
Gotta admire those Colonials. That's about the worst place for a colony I've ever seen. Given the option, I'd get the hell out of Dodge.
We'll talk later, Williams.
Looking forward to
do I get another chance to, not completely botch that? Nope.
Commander?
Cool.
We'll talk later, Williams.
Looking forward to it.
Shepard.
So, you'd rather be a merc?
I love talking to Rex. He's so interesting.
I'm a fighter. It's what I do.
Aren't you at all worried about what will happen to the Krogan?
What the hell do you want me to do about it, Shepard? I'm tired of sticking my ass on the line and getting nothing for it.
So you decided to go your own way?
I decided killing for credits was better than killing for a lost cause. I'm no hero, Shepard. Bottom line, killing for credits simplifies things.
Exactly. That's why I hired you.
And that's why I joined, so I wouldn't have to deal with them. But there's a lot of Krogan mercs out there.
And I'm killing a lot of them.
Half the time I'm being paid to kill them. But that's just part of the job. You don't get to pick who your enemies are.
Can I investigate anything useful? Ah, mercenary.
How long have you been a merc?
Long enough. I took my first contract right after I left my home system. It's good work. It doesn't kill you.
I get the feeling you enjoy your work.
Sure. You get to see the galaxy on someone else's credits, and most days end with a good fight. I've tried more organized fighting, private armies and such, but it gets too messy.
He's not wrong.
I fight best on my own, or in very small groups. I don't like people relying on me, and I bloody well don't like relying
on them. Good talking to you, Rex.
So long, Rex.
Shepard.
Alright. Time to talk to another really interesting dude.
Commander, good to see you. You've been with CSEC a while. Have you seen much action?
Well, not as much as you.
What's that supposed to mean?
Yeah, I've seen some interesting things.
I'll bet you have. Anything in particular that stands out?
This comes up as a quest in... I was sent to investigate. Two?
That case...
It's his loyalty case, or his loyalty quest, isn't it?
What happened? Why were you investigating?
I think it is.
I was tasked with tracking black market trade on the Citadel. Most of it harmless, nothing I needed to pursue. But during the course of my investigation, I noticed an increase in the trade of body parts, organs mostly. We usually get a few of those, but not the numbers
isn't
I
this...
We weren't sure if there was a new black market lab or something organs from citizens.
I thought that was an emoticon.
So what was it?
Both, actually. But it took us a while to figure that out.
So how did you figure out what was happening?
First, we got a hold of a sample and ran DNA tests. The weird thing was, the match led us to a Turian who was still alive and was very convinced he'd never lost his liver. After a bit of digging, I discovered this Turian worked briefly for Dr. Salion, the geneticist. So I went to his lab hoping to find evidence of cloned organ development.
TGA got a global emoticon?
No Turian livers, not one Krogan testicle.
You're kidding, right? Why would anyone want Krogan testicles?
Some Krogan believe that testicle transplants can increase their virility, counteract the effects of the genophage. It doesn't work, but that doesn't stop them from buying. They'll pay up to 10,000 credits each. That's 40,000.
Four testicles, boys. What would you do with two extra testicles?
Somebody's making a killing.
What did you do about the geneticist?
I brought in some of his employees for interrogation, to see if I could get them to talk. While I was interviewing one of them, I came across something suspicious.
Good thinking. Lackeys are always easier to scare.
Exactly.
That looks like that should be for...
So in this case, it paid off in a different way.
Butter sauce.
One of my detainees...
Ooh, she would not like that.
During the interview, we offered to patch him up, and he got frantic, freaked out. I ordered a full exam to find out what was going on. Our medics found incisions all over his body, some of them fresh. That was our big break. These people weren't just Dr. Salion's employees. They were test tubes, walking, living test tubes.
So he was growing spare parts in his own employees?
Yep.
Exactly. He cloned their organs right inside their own bodies, then he harvested them. Sold them off. Most of the victims were poor. He'd pay them each a small percentage of the sales, but only if the organs were good. Sometimes an organ wouldn't grow properly, so he'd just leave it in them. Most of them were a mess, but only on the inside, hidden so nobody could see it.
I hope he got what he deserved.
That's the worst part. We never caught him.
Why not?
Red tape.
What the hell happened?
He ran, blew his lab, grabbed some of his employees, and headed for the nearest space dock. By the time I found out, his ship was already leaving. He threatened to kill his hostages if we tried to stop him.
But you went after him anyway, right?
I ordered Citadel Defense to shoot him down, but CSEC headquarters countermanded my order. They were worried about the hostages, worried about civilian casualties if the ship was destroyed so close to the Citadel. I told them those hostages were dead anyway. We just used them to make more organs. They wouldn't listen.
No wonder you hated it there. Those idiots just let him fly away.
Yes, they did. I went to Patton and told him what I thought of him and his policies. He said if I didn't like it, I could quit. Well, I almost did. All they had to do was disable that ship, stop him from running. Maybe the hostages die, maybe they don't, but at least we stopped the bastard responsible for it all.
A few casualties is a small price to pay to stop someone like that.
Yeah, it's also why I like Garrus. He likes you going more renegade further and further on, too.
Just wish I could have stopped him. That's all.
Do you have any idea what happened to Dr. Saleon?
I sent out feelers from time to time, hoping to find something. I thought I'd found him a while back. He changed ships and changed his name to Dr. Hart, his idea of a joke, I guess. I told the military, but they weren't convinced it was him. I got the transponder frequency for his new ship, but I just can't get anyone to check it out.
I'll check out
the board. Oh, I can do that here now?
I was hoping you'd say that. But Commander, take me with you when you go. If it's Saleon, I want to be
there. That was his quest in the next game. Well, hell yeah, we're gonna kill Saleon. Duh! Okay, so we're not going to Vermeier. I may have lied.
It feels like we're getting near the end, doesn't it, Shepard? With Saren, I mean.
If we don't stop him soon, it'll be too late.
You'll find the conduit before he does. And after this is all over, when my pilgrimage ends and I go back to my own people, I'll be proud to say.
Saren's still got a couple more supplies.
Yeah, I get that feeling too. But I know you can handle whatever he throws at us.
I should go.
See you later.
And there's the bullshit blah 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 with the people. Oh, I should talk to Joker. I haven't talked to Joker in a while. He's probably lonely at the front of the ship. Yeah, that's what I was looking for. Oh, it's Kappa Claws. Should have known that. Thanks, Twisted. Just for that, some Shepherd booty for you, buddy. Got 100 people raided. Nice! Those are always fun. Wait. I'm going the wrong fucking way. Look a loser. I can't wait until I'm big enough to raid people like that. I'd be almost more fun to start that than it would be to like have that happen to you.
Hey, Commander, next time we touch down, let's try not to park the ship in a colony of mutant zombies.
How'd it go?
Just thinking out loud here.
How's the Normandy performing?
She's the best ship.
Aww.
The Normandy's probably too
all
much.
All he has
ship.
Is just one liner. All right, damn it. Damn it, Morrow. They're so good. Nice. I've got pierogies waiting for me downstairs when I finish up streaming. Which I'll probably do in half an hour to an hour. I want some SpaghettiOs. Alpha Geddies? Oh, where the fuck is it? Keep playing? Yeah, for sure, Dubba. I'm gonna play for at least half an hour or an hour more. Journal. Welcome to the stream, by the way, dude. Head to coordinates. Herschel system in Kepler. Okay. Herschel system in Kepler.
Why can't that be marked on my map? That'd be too convenient. Nope, that's Hawking. There's Kepler. Hey, Zoom! Dose hours? I could potentially do that. I don't work until 3 tomorrow, and all I really gotta do is,
prime rib carb for a function, so I don't exactly need to be too awake.
I think I found my new spam emote.
Yeah, Remmels posted it up like... You might have even saw it off of Remmels.
I finally got an emote. Yup. Butter sauce thing might not be the greatest for botch, but do we have anything else new in here? Nah, I'm in the wrong spot. That would be awesome. I'll see what I can do. We're in the there in the I'll follow you if you keep grinding.
Sounds like a deal.
I'm gonna have to equip Garrus.
Remind me to equip Garrus, for the love of God, somebody in chat.
Oh, I can do this right away. Holy shit, he's tall. Or is Shepard just really short? Oh, he's on a stair. Ha ha. Did you help with going through your bot functions? Yeah, for sure.
Hi.
Oh, which one did you get?
Damn.
Oh, you got the new fan one. Thanks for the follow, Dubba. So, what do you mean, Zoom? Like, what do you need help with? It's a Franker face emote. Yeah, I was in the BTTV emotes that I have. I was like, wait a minute, that doesn't work. Really? Why do I have a pulse rifle? Where did I get a pulse rifle? Nope, wrong button. Nah, that's from Franker Face Z, isn't it? Oh yeah, better Twitch TV. I forget how Twitch TV works, or BTTV works. Is it universal, or is it, we'll give them this. Or is it just the ones that you have installed on your channel? Or registered on your channel? Oh, this one. Is that Pedo Bear? God damn it, that is Pedo Bear. Oh, I should have kept that awesome freaking Omni tool. Well, I'm an asshole. Do I not have one that's better equipped? Whoa. That is good. Oh no, Google Chrome. I can't see heavy breathing. Is heavy breathing better Twitch? No, heavy breathing is Franker Face Z. We'll hyper boost his shields. And I'd use Garrus if Rex wasn't so hilarious sometimes. That was awkward. I still shotgunning.
No, I'm not shocked. Hey, look, Thorian creepers. Shady Java program that does all. Whoa. Yeah, I have both BTTV and Franker PC, and I think there's like a what's the word I'm looking for? A small incompatibility with them. I know Better Twitch TV has to disable something on Franker PC for it to work properly. Hey, what do you got for me, Garrus? Hey, Garrus.
Area secured.
Okay, Garrus has nothing for me. Not Dosit, does it? I didn't even notice Dosit, man. If you've trained your doe to sit, I'm really impressed. I have tried to tame a deer, it just doesn't work. What the fuck? Oh.
Thank you. Thank you for saving me from those things.
Commander, that's him. That's Dr. Saleon.
What? My name is Hart. Dr. Hart. Please, get me out of here.
Are you sure it's him?
Positive. There's no escape this time, Doctor. I'd harvest your organs first, but we don't have the time.
He is really good with animals. Still can't see heavy breathing.
Don't let him do this to me.
Put him out of his misery so we can get going.
Gladly. Your days of butchering are over, Doctor.
No! Please! Please!
Really, Garrus?
That was satisfying.
Wait, what?
Good. Remember that feeling. That's
still can't see heavy breathing.
I will, Commander.
Can you see? How about why am I freezing? Can I not freeze? Oh shit, I'm in the wrong area. How about if I do that? Can you see that one? Time to head back to the Normandy. Man. So I wonder why you don't see Frankerface Z. You should be able to see it. It's off the same program. So, do you see the, yeah, there you go, that's heavy breathing. Do you see the whole flex thing? At the side of your chat box, twisted? At least to me it looks like a dude flexing. I know it's an upside down Frankerface Z head, but well, yeah, it's an upside-down Frankerface Z head. How do you attach the currency to the filters to have so much currency to add things? Okay, so yeah, I know. Hey, Sebas, how you doing, man? No, I'm not too salty yet. Okay, so zoom. For that, you go into settings, link protection, and then it says auto-permitted. Select min points and the amount of minimum points you want, and then it says minimum punishment. And then you can permit. So I can, like, permit Sebas if I wanted to. And it lasts for 600 seconds. But as soon as someone types in a link that doesn't have the minimum, it auto-bans them for me. So that's how I was dealing with all those bots a while back. Perfect for me? What's perfect for me? Yeah, I know. That's why I have it on my channel. Specifically for that reason, man. Specifically for that reason. Drago uses it a lot. Why would I need... Oh. Alright, let's go to Vermeer. Save my eardrums. Oh, I can never find the frickin' thing to save Kirihi. Okay, guys, I'm actually going to, I can't tab those emotes. What do you mean? I'm actually going to try to save Kirihi. I'm going to find the frickin' fighter base and destroy it if I can. We're going to go with Garrus. Yeah, you need... we're just going to go on a loop. Crank your face, Z-Sebus.
Check out those defense towers.
Drop the Mako. We'll go in hot and take them out.
I'll get you in underneath their radar, Commander. Got a clean drop, Commander.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, I see what you mean.
Stay out of range and continue evasive maneuvers until I bring those AA towers down.
I know the drill. Meet you at the camp once those towers are offline. Joke around.
I never knew you could do that before. That's pretty cool. Run over the wildlife! Arrgh. Flipped it. I soiled it. Can I just... I really want to turn. It's like the equivalent of hitting a white-tailed deer on the highway right there. Oh, bullshit, I missed. Can I even... Thank you! Leave native species alone. Take that, native species. Destroying ecosystems. Always thought it'd be cool if something big jumped out of the water if you were parked looking at it, but god damn it. Sick flip, bro. Booty. Okay, so these indigenous species are called booties, according to, didn't mean to hit that one, according to Twisted. We're related to humans. Have you been watching, MatPat 2, Sebus? Do I need to stop at that one? I might. Oh, frame rate, why? I better have had to stop here. Get out of here. Nope, sure didn't. Ow. Don't miss those Mako missions. God, I hate the Mako, man. I hate the Mako. Don't get me wrong, the hammerhead sucks in its own way, too. The thing's made out of paper, but... There's just no steering on the Mako. And, on the planet to get Liara, I actually parked the Mako on top of a heavy turret. It went about as well as you'd expect. I did that on Asteroid X-57, too. Oh, hey, big guy!
No, I'm not done with you. Uh-oh. Oh, he gave me a flat. Twisted, it's the chosen one. What the hell? I'm having sex with the Colossus. Get it off. Retreating. The balance. It's a Lapras. Lapras used Thunderbolt. It's oh good lord, I'm almost frickin' wrecked out. Oh hey. Same one? Nope. God damn Colossus. Why all the Colossus? Did I just do a loop? I think I just did a loop. Pretty sure I just did a loop there. Ow. No way of seeing where I need to go. Ow, is it shooting me? Get behind cover, you asshole Mako. There we go. Let's repair. Hey Becca, how are you doing? Well, I've entered the Valley of the Shadow of Death. They seem to have forgotten I'm back here. I like to call this Mako Stunting 101. I'll be your professor, Far Cry 1. Remember, I'm a trained professional. Please do not attempt anything you see at home. It is extremely dangerous. As long as I don't get coupled on by any frickin' colossi, I should be okay. That sounded like a whole lot of shit. Oh, thank God. Ow. Oh, shit.
There must be a way to shut that gun down.
It's called sacrificing the Mako. I once on this planet got the Mako stuck and I had to walk the whole way. Hey big boy. Sicoli bro. Hey, fucking got him.
I'm reading that the grid is down, Commander. On approach to the Solarian base now.
Ready to move.
Quick save in case I do something stupid in the Mako, which, of course, I'll do something stupid in the Mako. It's the Mako.
Commander.
Like, how am I not going to do stupid in the Mako, right? Can I just... Come on, Shepard, it's not that far of a draw. Might want to repair it once when I get in. No, I should be safe. What on earth? Oh, the Colossus! Colossus! Alright. Oh, shit! Hey, buddy. Hi, Skype. Barodius, hi, everybody. Shocking, I know, right?
That did it. We shouldn't have any more trouble with you again.
I love how optimistic she is. Oh, we'll reach the camp just fine. No. I'm in the Mako. There's no such thing as just fine. I'll let him know that everyone says hi.
Touched down at the base, but it looks like we're grounded. The Solarian captain can explain when we get here.
I just got to get to a cutscene, so my typing will be, you know, less annoying when I stop doing everything.
So what are we supposed to do now?
Stay put until we can come up with a plan.
Shields on the tanks suck. Oh yeah, they do. Again, not as bad as the hammerhead.
What's the situation?
Though.
I'm Captain Kirahi, 3rd Infiltration Regiment SDG.
Yeah.
You and your crew have just landed in the middle of a hot zone. Every AA gun within 10 miles has been alerted to your presence.
That's just great. What now?
We stay put until the Council sends the reinforcements we requested.
We are the reinforcements.
What? You're all they sent? I told the Council to send a fleet.
We couldn't understand your transmission. They sent me to investigate.
Barodius says hi.
Of our task. I lost half my men investigating this place.
So what have you found?
Saren's base of operations. He set up a research facility here, but it's crawling with Geth and very well fortified.
What's Saren researching?
Yeah, the Hammerhead's pretty agile.
He's using a facility to breed an army of Krogan.
How is that possible?
Saren has discovered a cure for the Genophage.
The Geth are bad enough, but a Krogan army, he'd be almost unstoppable.
Exactly my thoughts. We must ensure that this facility and its secrets are destroyed.
Destroyed? I don't think so. Our people are dying. This cure can save...
Barodi is confused by you, Twisted.
If that cure leaves this planet,
thanks,
the Krogan
buddy.
Will become unstoppable. We can't make the same mistake again.
We are not a mistake.
No, he's got it.
Is he going to be a problem? We already have enough angry Krogan to deal with.
Don't worry about it, Captain.
I do worry. That's why I'm still alive. Why don't you go talk to the Krogan? My men and I need some time to come up with a new plan of attack.
Why is Ashley out of her armor?
You can talk to Commander Rentola. He's in one of the tents nearby.
I need grenades, man. I need grenades.
Looks like things are a bit of a mess.
Yeah. I wouldn't be so worried if it wasn't for Rex. He looks like he's gonna blow a gasket.
You think I should go talk to him?
It wouldn't hurt. Well, it might, actually. Just do it carefully.
She's not of the Nine.
Rex doesn't worry me. He'll fall in line.
She is whore.
If you say so. But I'm gonna keep my eye on him. If it's
I like the stuff I had her wearing so much before. So much more.
It won't be ready when you are.
Christ, that was loud. Don't you do it. Fucking hell, Rex.
This isn't right, Shepard. If there's a cure for the genophage, we can't destroy it.
Calm down, Rex. I'm not the enemy here. Saren's the one you should be mad at.
Really? Saren created a cure for my people. You want to destroy it. Help me out here, Shepard. The lines between friend and foe are getting a little blurry from where I stand.
I shouldn't have to explain that to you, Rex.
Indulge me. If you can't give me a better reason than this to destroy the hopes of my people, then I'm done with you.
I can't let you jeopardize the mission.
So that's it. All this time, and that's all I get from you. How can you not see what this means to the Krogan? This base can't be destroyed. I won't allow it.
Saren doesn't care about these Krogan. They're tools, puppets. He'll destroy them as soon as they're no longer
yeah,
useful.
Yeah, and Rex is a lot better than Reeve. I hate Reeve.
No, we were tools for the Council once. Thank us for wiping out the Rachni. They neutered us all. I doubt
don't worry, Twisted.
Is generous. All right, Shepard. You've made your point. I don't like this, but I trust you enough to follow your lead. Just one thing. When we find Saren, I want his head.
Why does everything have to be so fucking loud?
Thank you for speaking with the Krogan. The assault on Saren's base will be difficult enough as it is.
I assume that means you've come up with a plan.
Of sorts.
Hold the line.
Convert our ship's drive system into a 20 kiloton ordnance. Crude, but effective.
Nice. Drop that nuke from orbit, and Saren can kiss his Turian ass goodbye.
Unfortunately, the facility is too well fortified for that. We'll need to place the bomb at a precise location.
Where do we take the nuke? And how do we get there?
The bomb must be taken to the far side of the facility. Your ship can drop it off, but we'll need to infiltrate the base, disable the air defense,
yep,
and pacify any ground forces first.
You want us to go in on foot? We don't have enough.
I love
men.
The hole.
Good.
I you can rush from this guy anyway. Punish him for his insubordinates.
It won't be that simple. We just don't have the numbers to meet them head on.
If I'm not mistaken, you can kill Rex in every single game, can't you?
While we've got their attention, you can sneak your shadow team in the back.
Yeah, works for me.
I just hope you survive long
okay,
enough to be
so,
useful.
Okay, so, again.
We're tougher than we look, Commander.
Got to make sure Kirahi survives.
I don't expect many of us
he's
will make it out alive.
So much more useful than the guy
who
replaced
him. And
that
makes even more difficult. I need one of your men to accompany me, to help coordinate the teams.
You expect me to commit one of my people to your command?
We are all soldiers by trade. If your people are not prepared to face such a risk, would you really want them by your side?
He's right, Commander. We can't do this without both teams at their best. I volunteer.
Not so fast, LT. Commander Shepard will need you to arm the nuke. I'll go with the Salarians.
With all due respect, Gunnery Chief, it's not
your
place.
It's not yours either.
Why is it that whenever someone says, with all due respect, they really mean kiss my ass?
This is my decision, not yours.
Either of these two will do, Commander. Both seem willing to sacrifice their lives if necessary, though if we are lucky, such sacrifices won't be required.
A lot of euphemisms. I am gay.
Elenko, you're with the captain. Keep it simple, understood?
Aye, aye, Commander.
You know, I
have the
never once
Normandy
not sent Elenko with
detonation
him.
Sequencing. Do you have any questions before
Let's
we
just
go, Commander?
Go.
I'm ready when you are, Captain.
Excellent. Then if you'll excuse me, I need to...
Well, this is it. Don't do anything foolish while I'm gone, Ash. And that
dude, I haven't
too,
even talked to you all game.
We'll be fine, LT.
Yeah, I just...
What is it?
Is there something you wanted to say, Caden?
It's just weird, going under someone else's command. I've got so used to working
with you. You haven't done a thing with me, Caden.
Don't worry so much. We'll see you on the other side.
I know, I just wanted to say that it's been an honor.
So now this is supposed to impact my emotional attachment to him.
We go in hard, hit him harder, and we'll be the only damn thing
Caden
that comes
does,
out the
yep.
other side.
But, I mean, let's face it. Mass Effect 1, Ashley's cute. Mass Effect 3, she's a lot cuter. So, it's an easy choice. Why is he saluting? Each of you with my life. But I've also heard murmurs. Oh, he's not. Shh, fucking tent.
We are trained for espionage. We would be legends. But the records are sealed. Glorying in battle is not our way. Think of our heroes. A silent step who defeated a nation with a single shot. Or the ever alert who kept armies at bay with hidden facts. These giants do not seem to give us solace here, but they are not all that we are. Before the network.
This isn't very rousing.
Before diplomacy, there were soldiers.
Yeah, Kaden has never once made it on a Mass Effect 1 for me, too.
Our influence stopped the Arachni.
For a month or two.
Before that,
yep.
We held.
I know, hey, Twisted?
Our influence stopped the Krogan!
We held the line!
We held the line! Our influence will stop Saren! In the battle today,
hold the line!
Hold the line!
I love that.
Good luck, Commander. I hope we will meet again.
Wife gets home. Alright, Ramos, have a good night, buddy. Try not to get into too much trouble. Hold the line!
Comm check, do you read me, Commander?
It's fine. Let's move.
Good. We'll start our push. We'll try to make it to the AA guns, but it might be up to you to finish the job. And Commander, if you see any way to undermine their defenses, we could definitely...
Okay, so... Communications tower, gotta go there. Satellite uplink, refueling platform, gotta go there. Alright. Alright. Well, let's go disrupt their communications first. Let's go fix a motherboard.
Shadow is on the ground. Repeat, Shadow is on the ground. Lieutenant Alenka with Aegor team. Manovai, Jayeto team, move.
Oh, the friendly fire I'm taking. Flark.
Fire is coordinated on Manovai team. We can't reach the Geth turrets. They're out of range.
Whoa. Bomb the whole planet, fuck it. I agree. Turn it to glass. That would be the best way to do it. You're not even kidding, man. That's the thing I don't understand. You're a Spectre, you should just be able to be like, you know what, Normandy, just fry everything. Nope. Can't make a stick figurine.
Something scrambled, they're targeting. We've got a shot. Lieutenant Alenka.
It was a good try, though, Twisted. I appreciate the skirted bottom. Looks very nice, buddy. Dun 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 dun. Which way am I going? Oh, this way works. God, I love this shotgun. Normally I'm a sniper, but this shotgun is just so badass.
They're calling sat strikes. Theodo, watch for comm stations. Alenko, can you see anything?
Think of the native species. What are you doing? Aside from making me deaf in my left ear, Ashley. Fucking AI, man. Missed? Come on, big boy. I wanted to do that, you asshole. Nope, don't need that. Hey, buddy. she's dumping. Don't know what I just destroyed, but okay. What the hell does my journal say? What? Oh. I guess this is just a general area objective. No, there's definitely a way for me to sabotage the satellite uplink. Where is it? You're a call it? You going to bed, Twisted? Alright, man. Have a gooder. I'll try to praise the booty for ya. Okay, I gotta go to the right there. Yeah, slip the heat away. I love how I got the Paragon for that. It's like, no, I just wanted to break shit. Any point going off to the right, maybe? Or to the left? Oh, my eye hurts. Huh, doesn't really look like it. Oh, this is an orgy of bad ideas. Okay, we're fine. Wow, did not know that was there. For fuck's sake, stop loading. Get off the wall. Oh, I don't see anything I can snipe. Disappointing. Disappointing. There we go, Kira, he's alive. Oh. Shotgun only useful gun I see. It's just... Oh, I've got this, but, I mean... This is just cheap. Hey, Baradia? Maybe a little high. Frickin' towel-y.
Well, I do deserve it. Maybe a little high. Maybe a little high.
Yay, base security.
We've got access to base security. Should be able to cut the alarms from here. Even be able to trigger alarms on the far side of the base. It'll clear the guards out for us, but they might be too much for Lieutenant Alenko and the Solarians to handle.
Just disable the alarms.
We can use the shotgun, yeah. Fully agree.
Whoa. Hello, is it me you're looking for?
Give a little ground, Lieutenant. We don't want them to bunker up. Draw them out.
Wow, my frame rate's all over the place with my console. Holy shit. My Xbox is having a stroke. Where the hell am I? The cat is twitching. Poor cat.
Saren's experiments have to be stopped.
What do you want? I told you everything. Who are you? Alliance, right?
My internet sucks dick.
It tried to kill me, but it couldn't.
It was all on my console. It was like spazzing out.
Private Mano Savata of the 3rd Infiltration Regiment STG, sir. Captured well on reconnaissance 6 days ago. Glad to answer, sir. Never any questions from these bastards. Just whispers and poking and cunning. I'd say anything to get out and get some payback. That's not too much to ask, is it? A little payback?
What do they do to you, soldier?
Experiments, but I don't know what for. The effect of incessant whispering on my shortening temper. Who knows? I just need out.
Something's not right here, Commander.
Setting him free could endanger the mission.
No. No. I need to get out. This room is too small and it keeps talking and I really want to get out of here and get some work done. I need to get out. Let me out.
I can't take that chance.
Can't take that chance. No chance. I need to do what it says. I have to. Let me out. Let me out. Let me out. Let me out.
The look on Ashley's face. Ugh. He's unconscious. Oh, he's gone insane. Boffers. What is with your internet lately, Baradia?
The Solarians will do their part. Let's just take.
God, I love this shotgun. Wait, anything I can mess with here? No? No? Okay. Yeah! I seem to recall he, like, turns on you and tries to shoot you or something. All I remember is I let him out once and it was a bad idea. What's back here? A crate. The only reason I care about a crate is if it had a grenade in it. All I know is it's best to... Yeah, well... I want through that door. All right, Brody, have a good everybody. I have no idea where I'm going now, by the way.
What was that noise?
You're unconscious, buddy! Where the fuck am I going? What? No, I was going the right way. Oh! I see what I did.
Who's there? Can anyone hear me?
How can you hear you? You're unconscious. Again. There we go. Hey, Tom, by the way, the hat. Never fear, sir. Right here, buddy. Really freaking warm. I had it apparently resting on my AC charger for my laptop, so this part is like scaldingly hot right now. So if it's all the same to you, I'm going to take it back off because, woo-wee, it's fucking warm. Wait. This is a different group.
Well, you're not a Geth, and you're not wearing a lab coat. I guess I'm glad to see you. Lieutenant Gonto Imnes of the 3rd Infiltration Regiment, captured during recon. I assume the fleet was called in to destroy the base?
The transmission wasn't clear. The fleet's not coming.
I see. Then you must be the infiltration.
Oh man, it's war.
I know the captain. Ooh. He will want this facility destroyed. My team was altered, indoctrinated. He knew about the breeding grounds. But the indoctrination is a greater threat, and far more horrifying. I watched good people reduced to mindless husks. There wasn't anything left. Others died during the experiments. I envy them.
Do you know anything about the experiments they're conducting?
I agree.
They were studying indoctrination. Symptoms.
100% agree.
Saren uses it to control his people, but I don't think he fully understands it. I don't know much else. I just saw what it did to the others. Turned them into empty husks. I can't end up like that. Please, let me out.
I'm opening your cell. But then you're on your own.
Don't look back and hope to outrun the blast, hmm? A better chance than I had before you showed up. Thank you, human. And good luck. You'll need it.
See, this guy is all right to let go.
No threat here, Commander. This is horrible.
Why did Saren do this? There's just no reason.
Better to die than to live like this.
I'm with you, Commander. The blast would get them anyway. And damned if I'd want to end up like this. No way.
So how you doing tonight, Tom? And renegade points. Yeah, boy. Nobody in there. He's fully crazy. Alright. Well, there's this part. By the way, that commando does show back up. He does eventually somehow get out. Okay, now I can summon the elevator. Knew I was missing something here. Man, auto parts online are nice, dude. Good luck with that, man. Are you gonna do performance parts or just OEM stuff? If it's the fuck is up with that thing's head?
What is going on here? Where are the guards? Where is Saren?
I am so overheated. The dropship is now nice, man. Aftermarket, Manoa. Nice. Well, dude, if you can get some performance parts for my car that I don't have, I'll absolutely use you. Where am I going? Apparently not that way. Well then.
Don't shoot! Please, I just want to get out of here before it's too late.
Let's hear it. Who are you and what do you want?
Ranathanoptis, neurospecialist. But this job isn't worth dying over, or worse. You think the indoctrination only affects
this
prisoners?
From 9/4/1628. Gotcha.
Saren will want to dissect my brain too.
Oh yeah, I forgot you're the Porsche guy. So are you going Porsche specific, or?
I thought this was a breeding facility.
Not this level. We're studying Sovereign's effect on organic minds. At least that's what I assumed. Saren kept us in the dark as much as possible.
You helped him, and you don't even know why?
I didn't have the option of negotiating. This position is a little more permanent than I had expected. But I can help you. This elevator behind me goes to Saren's private lab. I can get you in. See? Full access. All of Saren's private files. Are we good? Can I go?
What were you studying here?
It's that ship, Sovereign. It emits some kind of signal. Undetectable, but it's there. I've seen the effects. Saren uses it to influence his followers.
Hey, Sai, how are you doing?
It's called indoctrination. Direct
exposure
to the signal turns you into a mindless
slave. Go with what you know, right?
Like the Solarian test subjects. But there's collateral damage, too.
What do you mean?
Oh, I've got a Chrysler 2011 Chrysler 300 Limited.
Is too strong. Spend too much time near the ship and you feel it. Like a tingle at the back of the skull.
Hey, Storm, how you doing, buddy?
You can't quite hear. You're compelled to do things, but you don't know why. You just obey. Eventually, you just stop thinking
for
yourself.
Probably gonna go an hour longer, I
think, maybe. My first test subject was the man I replaced. Now I just want to get out of here before it happens to me.
Tell me more about
2011 Chrysler 300 Limited.
Exactly the right word.
3.6 liter Pentastar V6.
Emanating from the ship. It
swapped out my exhaust for boiler high flow. I got an air raid air dam air intake.
Maybe a week, it
I added 24 horsepower to the rear wheels, according to the last dyno I did.
There's a balance between control and usefulness. The less freedom a subject maintains, the less capable it becomes.
Why is Saren researching this? Isn't he the one controlling it?
The signal comes from the ship. It makes us obey Saren, but I don't think he controls it. Not exactly. I think he's scared it might be affecting him. Indoctrination is subtle. By the time the effects become noticeable, it's usually too late.
I'm gonna blow this place to hell and gone. If you want to make it out alive,
my exhaust is set.
What?
Oh!
Yeah, but I'll never. Oh.
So, Talagi, ex Shep? Nope. Ashley and Shep, with Miranda as a little bit of the appetizer in numero deux. My buddy Johnny, he was here earlier, he likes doing the Tally Shep route. Oh, is this where I get to talk to Sovereign? I have a picture buried on my Facebook. I'm gonna bork my own bitrate, but I'll find it. I don't want to move because it'll bork everything, so. Yo! Internet! Fucking Facebook, you idiot. I hit a deer in the thing. I did $11,000 of damage to it. Come on! Come on, baby, load my Facebook! Oh, Val Kilmer's in trouble. How do I find my goddamn pictures? There they are. Photos. Yeah, this is where I talk to Saren. This is kind of important enough to...
Hey, the finger when I chopped the, or the picture when I chopped off my finger. Nice. Do you want to see it buried in snow? I got pictures of it buried in snow. Oh, here's a good one. Oops, copy link address. Usually FemShep and Garrus. He also does that a lot. Man, the pictures of when I hit that fucking deer. Well, someone's dying while I'm doing this. Oh my god! Why do I have so many frickin' pictures of shit? Holy crap, baskets. I had no idea I took so many goddamn pictures. Like a fucking teenage girl, I swear. Vipers, Lambos, Ferraris, Hawaii. That might be the best picture of my car I got that's not buried in snow. There, here's a side view of the thing. Huh, works for me. Wait, maybe you need to be my friend to see it. Yeah, hold on. God damn it, come on. Public. There you go. First one's fixed up. Public can see it. I'll do the same thing to the second one. And then I'll go talk to Saren. Sorry for the little holiday. Share with custom. Who the hell was I sharing this with? Acquaintances. Yes, come on. Come on, computer. You can do it. Who's a good computer? Public. There we go. Second one should be fixed up for you guys. Alright. Now that my bitrate's settled.
Commander, look over here. It's another beacon, like the one on Eden Prime.
The Salarians will do their part. Let's just make sure we do all.
Are they working? Tell me they're working. I've had that car for 4 years. This is one of my favorite parts of this game. Not the vision, but what follows. Drunk D1 co-op streamer Riot. So, I do have to find... I have a D2 battle chest around here somewhere. I know Diablo 1's in it. I have to find it.
This.
But I am down for that, absolutely. Hey, thanks for the host again, Wunster.
You are not Saren.
Oh, I love this.
What is that? Some kind
this
of
part is awesome.
Rudimentary creatures of blood and flesh. You touch my mind, fumbling in ignorance. Of understanding.
I don't think this is a VI.
There is a realm of existence so far beyond your own, you can
I do have D2. I love Diablo 2. I made so much money off of it.
Reaper ship Saren found. It's an actual Reaper.
Reaper, a label created by the Protheans to give voice.
D1, 2, D2. Oh, that'd be fun. I want to get a Diablo 2 like clan going with people like viewers and followers and stuff. Be so much fun. Work together, get the best equipment we can get.
It's impossible.
Organic life is nothing but a genetic mutation. An accident. Your lives are measured in years and decades. You wither and die. We are eternal, the pinnacle of evolution and existence. Before us, you are nothing. Your extinction is inevitable. We are the end of everything.
Whatever your plan is, it's going to fail. I'll make sure of that.
Confidence born of ignorance. The cycle cannot be broken.
Cycle? What cycle?
The pattern has repeated itself more times than you can fathom. Organic civilizations rise, evolve, advance, and at the apex of their glory, they are extinguished. The Protheans were not the first. They did not create the Citadel. They did not forge the mass relays. They merely found them. The legacy of my kind.
Why would you construct the mass relays, then leave them for someone else to find?
Your civilization is based on the technology of the mass relays.
I'll find my copies. It's somewhere.
By using it, your society develops along the path of the sweet desire. We impose order on the chaos of organic evolution. You exist because we allow it, and you will end because we demand it.
They're harvesting us. They're here to wipe us out.
Where are the rest of the Reapers? Are you the last of your kind?
We are
the Air Legion. I love that.
The time of our return is coming. Our numbers will darken the sky of every world. You cannot escape your doom.
Where did you come from? Who built you?
We have no beginning. We have no end. We are infinite. Millions of years after your civilization has been eradicated and forgotten.
Nice! Not bad!
We will endure.
Oh shit, that was today, wasn't it? I was gonna give you $5 for that.
Slaves? Resources?
My kind transcends Game Ranger, your very understanding.
I don't have Game Ranger, but I'll look into it.
Independent.
You'll have to remind me of that. You know my memory.
Even grasp the nature of our existence. And
Median XL. Yes, I played a lot of the mods. Median is good. Kagro is good. There's another one that's really freaking good. Seventh.
You're not even alive. Not really. You're just a machine. And machines can be broken.
Your words are as empty as your future. I am the vanguard of your destruction. This exchange is over.
I am the vanguard of your destruction.
Commander, we got trouble.
Lay it on me, Joker. I love bad news.
That ship Sovereign, it's moving.
As cold as Fark Salts. I'm off for Median XL.
It's coming your way and it's coming hard. You need to wrap things up in there fast.
Can you do that on a open Battle.net?
We'll head for the breeding facility. Time to blow this place.
I don't mean
hell.
Can you? I know you can use mods
You're
on
right,
it.
Commander.
Can you
there.
Physically Go access around. Open Battle.net with your CD key fuckery? Those freaky. I've been in those situations before. It's never fun.
The Geth are turning from your position to the anthill. Looks like Shadow kicked a sensitive spot. Alenko, head them off. Hold them.
Hey, did you know Krogan blood is orange? I didn't. I'm gonna play with friends. I thought Open Battle.net didn't need CD keys. I could be mistaken. Lock crate. I don't need lock crates. Orange is my favorite color. Nice! Mine's either green or blue. Depends on the situation. The holy shit! Look at the size of that gun, boys. Ow. Time for a heal. Yep, time for a shield boost. I bought it before it went off sale. That's smart. So it depends on the holy shit. Did I say that? It depends on the situation.
Good work on the gun, Shadow Team. Now it's our turn.
So, guys, how are you doing? Everybody good? Enjoying your planet? Enjoying the fight? Yeah, I am too. Think we'll make it out of here alive? Caden won't, but you will. We'll just walk out of the elevator like nothing ever happened. Yeah, I need some metagel.
That's it. We need to clear the gun.
Well, shit baskets. Fucking overheat, man. Whoa.
Charge is set. Everyone bunker down. Bunker down. That's one less thing to worry about.
Get good, and...
Commander, I'm bringing us in. I'll get as close to the site as I can.
Birdies! Whoa. Man, the Normandy looks cool. Ah, don't land on me. Get good and gack.
Bomb is in position. We're all set here.
Commander, do you read me?
The nuke is almost ready, Lieutenant. Get to the rendezvous point.
Negative, Commander. The Geth have us pinned down on the AA tower. We've taken heavy casualties. We'll never make the rendezvous point in time.
Nice, Storm.
Hold tight. We're coming to get you.
Negative. Just make sure that nuke is set. We'll hold them as long as we can.
It's okay, Commander. I need a couple of minutes to finish arming the nuke. Go get them and meet me back here.
Up to the AA tower. Move.
Keep grinding. Craigasm. We got 45 more minutes. Where the hell am I going? I love how they treat this like it's like supposed to be a big moral decision. That awkward moment when it loads mid-barrage. Oh, hey. Derek, so are we all. You're going to AA Tower. For now. I am turning around as soon as I get the chance. Which is literally right now.
Chief, we just spotted a troop ship inbound to your location.
It's already here, and it's bleeding Geth all over the bomb site.
Can you hold them off?
There's too many! I don't think we can hold them! I'm activating the nuke!
What are you doing, Chief?
Making sure this bomb goes off, no matter what! It's done, Commander. Go get the lieutenant and get the hell out of here!
Belay that. We can handle ourselves. Go back and get Williams.
Williams, radio Joker and tell him to meet us at the bomb site.
Yes, Commander,
It's the right choice, and you know it, Ash.
Fight hard, Lieutenant. Die proud.
Aye, aye, Commander.
I love how that's the renegade choice. Like it's even a choice. It's like, huh, girl I'm gonna sleep with, whiny biotic. Sex, whiny biotic. Sex, whiny biotic. I mean, you tell me. I'm gonna have to clean up shit on the Citadel. I don't wanna clean up shit on the Citadel before I go to frickin' Ilos. Oh, damn! Geth Prime! I'm recharging my shield boost. Great.
Commander, you need to set the nuke and get out. We can't hold! Left flank, suppressing fire! Suppressing...
Bionic A-Sex. Why is water so loud?
I applaud you, Shepard. My Geth were utterly convinced the Salarians were the real threat. An impressive diversion. Of course, it was all for nothing. I can't let you disrupt what I've accomplished here. You can't possibly understand what's really at stake.
This isn't complicated. You'll do anything to get power, even joining with the Reapers.
You've seen the vision from the beacons, Shepard. You of all people should understand what the Reapers are capable of. They cannot be stopped. Do not mire yourself in pointless revolt. Do not sacrifice everything for the sake of petty freedoms. The Protheans tried to fight, and they were utterly destroyed. Trillions dead, but what if they had bowed before the invaders? Would the Protheans still exist? A submission not preferable to extinction?
I'd rather die than live under the rule of those machines.
Now you see why I never came forward with this to the Council. We organics are driven by emotion instead of logic. We will fight even when we know we cannot win. But if we work with the Reapers, if we make ourselves useful, think how many lives could be spared. Once I understood this, I joined Sovereign. Though I was aware of the dangers, I had hoped this facility could protect me.
You're afraid Sovereign is influencing you. You're afraid he's controlling your thoughts.
I've studied the effects of indoctrination. The more control Sovereign exerts, the less capable the subject becomes. That is my saving grace. The Sovereign needs me to find the conduit. My mind is still my own, for now. But the transformation from...
He got really quiet for no reason. Subtle.
I will not let it happen to me.
Tell me why Sovereign needs the conduit. Tell me what it is. Maybe we can find a way to stop them.
The conduit is the key to your destruction and my salvation. Sovereign needs my help to find it. That is the only reason I have not been indoctrinated.
Why are the Geth following Sovereign?
They believe Sovereign to be some kind of god, the pinnacle of their own evolution. But the reaction of their deity is most telling. It is insulted.
Welcome back, Tom.
Sovereign does not desire the pitiful devotions the Geth hurl at it. They are just tools, and no amount of belief on their part will change that. But as tools, they are useful. They will survive the coming invasion. If organic life is to survive, we must also prove we are useful. We must work with the Reapers.
I'm not like you. I'd rather die fighting than live as a slave.
I'm not doing this for myself. Don't you see? Sovereign will succeed. It is inevitable. My way is the only way any of us will survive. I'm forging an alliance between us and the Reapers, between organics and machines. And in doing so, I will save
more lives
than have ever existed. But you would undo my work. You would doom our entire civilization to complete annihilation. And for that, you must die.
Oh, that's Rex's gun in my eyeballs. More than meets the eye. They absolutely are. Like, nope, picking you up, and she's like, oh, whatever.
Alright, everybody, hang on!
Man, that's quite the explosion. Woo! Getting Razor sound? Smart sounds, sound effects. Nice! As you can see, I'm currently rocking Turtle Beach. I think they're X12s. Not bad. Not bad at all, actually.
I can't believe Caden didn't make it. How could we just leave him down there?
Alenko knew the risks going in. He gave his life to save the rest of us.
It should have been me, Commander. You know that.
I'm sorry, Ash. I'd never leave you behind. I couldn't.
Cheesy romances.
I know, and I'm grateful. But Caden died because of me. Because of us.
Get it together, soldier. Caden's blood is on Saren's hands.
It kind of does, doesn't it?
Find that son of a bitch. I'll make him pay.
Yes, sir. We'll get it done.
Commander, excuse me for interrupting, but I have an idea. I think the beacon you found in Saren's base was similar to the one you found on Eden.
I love how we're supposed to be sad here. Like, really, I hate Caden. Why am I supposed to be sad?
You put all those pieces together.
You want to join our minds again, don't you? Okay, go ahead.
But, like... So it's quiet right now. It will get definitely loud when she's doing this.
Relax, Commander. Embrace eternity.
So loud. How did she not think they'd be so intense? She's done this once before.
Intense. I need a moment.
Why don't we
to
have a gangbang? That's why everybody's here for the sex scenes. Yes, it is. I'm not gonna make it the same sound when she was talking.
We don't have a moment. Snap out of it. Tell me what you saw.
It's a distress call. A message sent out across the Prothean Empire. A warning against the Reapers, but the warning came too late.
What about the conduit?
There were other images, locations, places I recognized from my research. Ilos! The conduit is on Ilos! That is why Saren needed to find the Mu Relay. It is the only way to get to Ilos.
We need to get to Ilos.
Forget it. The Mu Relay's inside the Terminus systems. Alliance ships are not welcome there. Neither are Spectres.
The conduit's on Ilos, and that's where Saren is heading. I'll be waiting for him.
Unless just have a gangbang.
Saren will have his entire fleet orbiting Ilos. You will never make it down to the surface without reinforcements. You must alert the Council. We need a fleet to...
We need a fleet to orgasm.
I am sorry. The joining is... exhausting. I should go to...
We're done here.
Commander, there's a comm buoy nearby. I can link us in if you want to report back to the Citadel Council. You know, to warn him about Sovereign.
Set the link up, Joker. They need to know.
Patching it through.
I hope you don't plan to cut us off like last time, Commander. What you discovered on Vermeier is too important.
Saren is formidable enough without an army of Krogan serving under him.
Sovereign's the real problem here. The Reapers wiped out the Protheans. We're next.
Yes, we saw mention of this on your report. Sovereign, Ascension Machine. A true artificial intelligence. This news is quite alarming, if it turns out to be accurate.
Sovereign's real. The Reapers are real. Saren even admitted it.
He's playing you, Shepard. Saren still has contacts on the Citadel. He probably saw your earlier reports. The ones talking about your vision and the Reapers.
It's highly possible Saren is using false information to throw you off balance. Our own intelligence has never turned up any corroborating information.
Oh, looks like we lost the signal, Joker.
Understood, Commander.
Fucking don't believe me. I'll fucking punch you in the throats and the dicks. The dick throats! Okay, so. Chat, this is where I'm turning to you guys to help me out. Can someone Google if anything on the Citadel in Mass Effect 1 plays into the storyline? Like, an important part in the storyline. Because if it's just minor bullshit, I will skip all the assignments on the frickin' Citadel. I'll skip them all. Oh, wait, no, I gotta go back so I can punch the reporter in the face. Okay, so I'll go back, I'll punch the reporter in the face, and then I'll go to Vermeer, or Ilos. Ilos? Ilos. Sovereign Reap Citadel. Yeah, he literally does. Literally does. Alright, there's only one person to talk. Oh, Kirahi, you're here.
It was an honor working with you, Commander Shepard. Despite the losses, our mission was a success. Lieutenant Alenko's actions were.
Yeah, you did see Fist's OCD.
His sacrifice has earned humanity a great deal of respect.
That's why Google's handy for me right now. I don't think it's anything important.
A good officer's worth a lot more than your respect. I'd rather have him back.
However, look, it was nothing. Okay.
The loss of a trusted ally is never easy to accept.
If none of the quests on Citadel matter, I won't do them. Sacrifices. Except for punching the reporter in the face.
We've accomplished here. We will leave your ship as soon as you reach your next destination.
Hey, Skipper. Seems like everything's coming together. After what we saw in Vermeier, it better come together. Alenko, the lieutenant. I'd hate to think his loss meant nothing.
We have to get everyone together on this. The Alliance can't take
Whoa,
the Reapers alone.
Dick punch.
The bigger they are, the more megatons we chuck. We've got warning now. We'll be ready. There's a reason for everything that happened, Shepard.
even if you don't understand it at the time. What happened on Akuz, it's not easy to lose your unit, I know. But it gave you the drive you needed on this mission. And that got you here, commanding the finest tin can.
We're getting laid.
This is exactly where the galaxy needs you to be. No pressure.
Where do you need me, Chief?
Wouldn't mind a foot massage, sir. Sorry, I'll be serious. I need time to think. We've been focused on the mission. When we're done, it'll be different, I swear. You all right with that?
I understand, Chief. The galaxy isn't gonna save itself.
The cheering mobs will never know how much you've sacrificed.
I better be getting laid.
Sleep tight, Shepard.
I've done everything right to get laid, goddammit. I've talked to her after every single bullshit mission. I swear to God, if I don't get my virtual dick wet, there will be hell to pay! Exactly, Sebus. Exactly. This is one of the few times I don't mind a woman telling me, I need to think. It's 6,000 miles an hour. Yep, we are a little tiny ball hurtling through space at a frightening speed.
I forwarded the mission update to the Citadel, Commander. We got confirmation on those reinforcements. Ambassador Udino wants us to report back to the Citadel.
I knew I had to go. To deal with Saren and his gang. Go to the Citadel.
Took them long enough. Back to the Citadel, Joker. I want the Normandy ahead of that
fleet. And I'm
about
to get grounded.
Yes, sir.
We're about to get grounded. My ship's about to get impounded. Until I steal it. I think I steal it.
Good job, Shepard. Thanks to you, the Council's finally taking real action against...
Do you really need to talk so loud?
The Ambassador is correct. If Saren is foolish enough to attack the Citadel, as you believe, we will be ready for him.
Patrols are stationed at every mass relay linking Citadel space to the Terminus systems.
You think a blockade's going to stop him? He's on Ilos looking for the conduit right now. What are you doing about that?
Ilos is only accessible to the Mu relay, deep inside the Terminus systems, Commander. If we send a fleet in there, the only possible outcome is full-scale war.
Now is the time for discretion, Commander. Saren's greatest weapon was secrecy. Exposed, he is no longer a threat. This is over.
If Saren finds the conduit, we're all screwed. We have to go to Ilos.
Ambassador Udina, I get the sense Commander Shepard isn't willing to let this go.
There are serious political implications here, Shepard. Humanity's made great gains thanks to you, but now you're becoming more troubled than you're worth.
You bastard! You're selling us out!
It's just politics, Commander. You've done your job, now let me do mine. We've locked out all the Normandy's primary systems until further notice you're grounded.
Nobody stabs me in the back, Udina. Nobody.
I don't answer the law. I could just kill him.
This no longer concerns you. The Council can handle this with my help, of course.
We're gonna kill Udina eventually.
I hate being right.
I wish I could say I was surprised.
I was surprised Udina bought into it. I guess he's like any other politician. The Council's used to being the biggest kid on the playground. They don't want to believe Daddy's coming to pick them up. And eat them, I guess.
I don't care if I have to go through the Council. I won't let Sovereign win.
That's the spirit, Skipper. Whatever you come up with, you can count me in. I know I'm not the easiest person in the world to get to know, so I'll do you a favor. Just this once. I want you to be happy.
Yeah.
There. You made me say it. Boom goes my feminine mystique.
I've had a hell of a time figuring you out, but I think I have. I want you to be happy too.
You better.
And then Joker.
Sorry to interrupt, Commander. Got a message from Captain Anderson.
Are you spying on us, Joker?
No, sir. Just knew you were on the ship and figured I'd pass the message on. The captain said to meet him at Flux, that club down in the wards.
Sounds important. You'd better go.
Are you kidding me? What we were just doing is more important. Fuck you! You better, otherwise no blowjob. Ah! Women, right?
Equalizing.
I got renegade points out of that.
Logged. The commanding officer is ashore.
Yeah, Presley has the deck for nothing. Nothing. Shwoopty. Really? We can't even get the thank you. Here, Seabus, have some booty, since Twisted isn't here for it.
After years of poor economic performance, Exogeni has announced that its research colony on Pharos is finally returning a profit. New discoveries and a dedicated colonization effort have finally paid off for Exogeni. Exogeni's stock rose sharply with the announcement, with investors pleased at this surprising news.
He is ass whore. Yeah? Twisted does love the booty. You are not wrong. Ah, I'm gonna have to export all these to frickin' YouTube. That's gonna take a while. Twisted! Oh, I love this.
Commander Shepard, Khalees have been seen in Al-Jalani, Westernland News. Would you answer a few...
What sort of question?
People back home have heard a lot of wild stories about you, Commander. I can give you the chance to set the record straight. What do you say?
So long as you understand that I may not be able to answer all questions.
I'm sure our viewers will understand. Humans have been trying to get the respect of the galactic community for 26 years. With that in mind, what are your feelings on being the first human Spectre?
We all know it should have happened years ago. I hope the Council realizes that we won't sit at the kids' table forever.
Some believe that without firm action on our part, the Council will continue to treat us like poor relations. Have you encountered any situations where the Citadel asked you to place its needs before the needs of Earth?
I think they know not to ask...
Mr. Puncher, I wish. People.
I think our viewers will be glad to hear that, Commander. You've been given command of an advanced human warship for your missions. Is there anything you'd like to say about it?
The Normandy is a triumph of human engineering. Like our development of fighter carriers, it shows other races that we're able to think outside the box.
You fucked your crew a lot.
That's gratifying. Many defeatist officers claim that the Alliance can't compete with the naval power of, say, the Turians. Do you think it was appropriate to hand Earth's most advanced warship over to the Citadel?
Miss Al-Jalani, I wear the Alliance uniform. And if you think anyone other than me says where the Normandy can go, you're sadly mistaken.
No offense intended, Commander. I'm sure you have to follow the orders of your superiors. Of course, now your superiors are aliens. Speaking of your new job, did the Council order you to sabotage human research concern on Novaria?
I made that call to save myself, my crew, and the inhabitants of Novaria.
Wow, I can't believe I haven't punched you yet.
It's gratifying to see someone who'll make tough choices to protect
the lives. This is going surprisingly well.
Given your recent experiences,
let
you
me
think
punch
humanity
her.
Will ever get the respect Yay! It deserves from the galaxy?
I've had enough of your snide insinuations.
What's that, dude? Smack!
You son of a bitch!
I fucking love doing that!
I'll make sure everyone in the Alliance sees that. Your career is over.
It's so much fun to do. I love it.
I have a maturity issue. Oh, nice. That'd be cool. Alright, I gotta go first to the embassies. What'd you say about women? Nothing. I just enjoy the fact that you get to punch out a nosy, snotty reporter. Oh my god, it's so much fun to do. Ah! Laptop went into sleep mode. Alright. Somebody here wanted to talk to me. All right, up here. Where the fuck? I know someone wanted to talk to me. Oh, I'm on the wrong side. God damn shit on my dick. We need a warp ship. Yeah, we do.
My first CSEC posting was here.
I would love it if our spaceships wound up being something like the Free Space franchise. I know you guys have heard me talk about it time and time and time again, but my god, did I ever fucking love Free Space. So fucking good. Alright, what do you want, Nasana?
Commander Shepard, I am Nasan. I see you got my message.
You said you had a job offer.
I do. My sister Dahlia is a crewman on the cargo vessel operating on the fringes of the Traverse. Her ship was attacked by privateers.
You want me to hunt down the people who...
This is where it gets complicated. The rest of the crew was killed, but she was taken prisoner. The slavers demanded a huge ransom. It's too late. I've made a terrible mistake, Shepard. But I was afraid for Dahlia, so I just paid the ransom.
You got in over your head.
This is easy money for you, Shepard. I tracked the ransom payment. I need you to go to the Merc base, take them out, and bring my sister back. You shall be well rewarded.
Don't worry.
Thank you, Shepard. Come back and see me.
I'm gonna have so many frickin' side assignments to clean up, you guys. For some reason, I've suddenly decided I want to clean everything up. I'm never gonna find all the frickin' keepers, though. You hush. And I know she needs me at the consort chambers. It's modular, so you can upgrade later. Sounds like a good idea. Not like a space shuttle all in one. Take that, space shuttle all in ones. Scan.
Welcome, I am Nalina. I don't recognize you as one of our expected clients today. Would you like me to see when the consort will be able to meet with you?
Can't I just go in?
I'm afraid not. Yeah, you... But if you wish to leave your name, she'll...
I think I'm done here.
Nalina.
Yes, Shaira?
Send the commander up to see me. I wish to speak with him.
Yes, of course, mistress.
Random seduction! By the way, you help her out here, you get a little bit of a blowy-blowy in Mass Effect 3, so... Of course, Shepard, thinking with his dick.
Huh. It appears the consort has taken notice of you. She'd like to meet with you now.
Where do I go?
Just head upstairs.
It never hurts Shepard to get a little bit of the lid.
I have to admit, I'm a little nervous.
That is close enough, Commander. I've heard a great many things about you since your arrival here in our citadel.
I don't like people spying on me.
I apologize, Commander. I make it my business to know when important people arrive on the station. Many of them become clients.
Interesting. Why do you want to meet with the Commander?
Yes, I did. I have a certain problem that could use your expertise.
Get to the point.
Where am I?
I have a friend, Septimus, a retired Turian general. I won't discuss the details, but he wanted me to be more than I could be. We had a falling out. Now he spends his days in Korra's den, drinking, and if you would speak to him as a fellow soldier, I believe he will listen to you and let the matter be.
I don't make any promises.
Thank you, Commander. Appeal to a sense of honor. If you can convince him to stop spreading lies about me, I would be very grateful.
That's subtle.
Now I must ask you to...
Oh, they just phased through the door. Okay, so. I'm going to... do the consort's quest. Go meet Anderson. Eat supper and go to bed. Because I'm starting to get tired. I am starting to flag, guys. Oh, that's the game that's making that noise. Yeah, it is. Starting to get a wee bit tired. Oh, of course, we're in a bar, so I've got to do this.
Commander. What do you want?
What's bothering you, General?
I've seen a lot of horrible things in my days, and... there's only one woman in this damn galaxy that helps me.
There you go. Sunday's drink is done.
This is pathetic. What could a woman do to put you in this state?
Because she rejected me. Me! Septimus Araka, General of the Turian Fleet.
Some general. What kind of example are you to your troops?
The troops can kiss my leathery backside. All I wanted was to retire and be with her. Look, kid, I appreciate what you're trying to do, but don't waste your time.
Never let the enemy see your weakness. You know that, General.
Enemies. The one place I always felt at peace was with her. But now, so you think
I might bork my own bit right here?
Just straighten up and act like a general.
It damn well couldn't hurt.
Huh? Maybe you're right, Commander. Shaira's worth the effort, even if she won't have me back.
Now get up and get moving, General.
All right. I'll go to her, after I've had a cold shower or two. Say, you're a bright kid. Would you be interested in earning a few extra credits?
What do you want me to do?
There's an Elcor diplomat out there who believes
Why is that?
Because I told him. Look, I just need you to convince
him. Why can't you tell him yourself?
Well, the last time he saw me, I was disparaging his ancestors and... shouting his secrets in public. Take this data pad. It shows where I got my info. It will exonerate Shaira and
convince the Elcor.